And so here is this man, a man who was told he could not have a medical degree because he was black. And he's walking the smoky, lime-drenched streets of Pittsburgh. Many doctors with degrees had fled, and yet here is Martin Delany, a man denied a degree. It is he who stays to face cholera. What we do know is that when this city needed someone to treat its sick and dying, a man who felt he had no place in this country proved to be that man.